right, so still in practice test A, problems 13 through 24. Problem 13 is dividing like bases. We know that there is an understood one up here in this numerator. So it is, when you divide like bases, you subtract exponents and the base stays the same. So we know the base will be a 3, and we're doing 1 minus 3. It's always the top exponent minus the bottom. And so 1 minus 3 is going to be negative 2. And we have to make that positive by making it a fraction. So 1 over 3 to the second power. Number 14, understood 1 up there. So a base is a 4, and it's 1 minus 0, which is just 1. So the answer is 4, or 4 to the 1 power. Number 15, negative 1 minus 4. So negative 1. So we've got negative 1 minus 4, so that's kind of what is occurring. So we have 7 to the negative 5th power, which is 1 over 7 to the 5th. Number 16, we've got a base of 8, and it's 1 minus 3. So 1 minus 3 is negative 2, and so it's 1 over 8 to the 2nd power. 17. We have an understood 1 here in the denominator. We have a base of 2. This is going to be negative 3 minus 1. So negative 3 minus 1, which is 2 to the negative 4 power, which means it's going to be 1 over 2 to the 4th. 18. We've got negative 1 minus a negative 2. A lot going on in this problem right here. A lot of students mess up right here because of this double negative. This is the keep, change that many of you talk about. Anytime you have a double negative, it's positive. So we have negative 1 plus 2 is really what's occurring. So we have 5 to the first power, or simply 5. Number 19, multiplying like bases again. So when you multiply like bases, you add the exponents. So we have 5 to the 8th. And number 20, we're multiplying like bases. That means we add the exponents. So 4 to the 5th. Number 21, some students make the mistake and think this is 8 to the 4th, but they forget about the understood 1, so it is really 8 to the 5th. Number 22, got an understood 1 there, so we have 5 to the 4th power. Number 23. Some students think that because there's 3 bases that it's different. It's not. You just add the exponents because we're multiplying like bases. So 1 plus 4 plus 4 more is 9. So 6 to the 9th power. Number 24, 3 to the 6th power. And we'll stop there.